Students, today we are into another topic, paper modeling. What is our stated objective? 1. Define paper modeling. 2. List out two types of paper modeling. 3. Explain each of the types with the materials and methods. And then 4. Things we can produce from it. Paper modeling is a type of three-dimensional artwork where paper is used to create ideas and forms. And what are the two types of paper modeling? We have the paper mache and paper stripes. What is paper mache? Paper mache is a process of making paper pulp with any kind of paper such as newspaper, cement paper, carton paper to produce or mold a figure when you mix it up with starch. Then, what are the materials we need for paper modeling or paper mache? We need mortar and pestle to pound the paper. As I said earlier, the newspaper, the cement paper or carton. Then starch to bind the pounded paper. And then you have plastic basin for soaking the paper before pounding. Here is a paper pulp of a bird. Then let us look at the method or process. The process number one says, get a newspaper, tear it into pieces and soak it into a plastic basin for 2 days. After 2 days, bring it out, squeeze out the water and then pound in a mortar. If you don't have mortar to pound it, then you can pound it on a terrazzo floor with stone so that the paper will become soft. And once it's soft, what do you do? You prepare your starch and mix the starch with the paper pulp and start molding any object you want to mold. And after molding that object, there's one thing you need to do before even the molding. Get a board, place a cellophane bag on the board, then you start molding so that when it dries up, you can easily remove it. Then allow the work to dry very well. And once the work is dry very well, you can apply the natural, assuming you are doing a fruit and then any other object, just like the bed pulp I showed you. Then that will make the work look beautiful and interesting. Here are some of the objects made with paper mache. You can see it in the slide. You can produce plate with paper mache. You can produce cup with paper mache. You can produce bowl with paper mache. And you can equally produce animal and mask with paper mache. It's a simple artwork which people do it right from the primary school. I hope you understand what I'm saying. So go through this video and be able to recollect. There's going to be a little glimpse of video for you to watch on paper mache. Thank you.